'Tis the season for holiday shopping and holiday skimmers. That's why the Old Saybrook Police Department is bringing in the Skim Reaper.
This technology will alert us to the fact if there's a skimming device inside the credit card machine, and then we'll be able to take action to protect our consumers.
Skimming devices can be found at any place where you use your ATM or credit card, like right here at the gas pump. The problem is they're really hard to detect, especially some of the high-tech ones. That's why the police department decided a device like this one was needed.
But a lot of people come to Old Saybrook to shop, so we want to make sure that not only our residents are protected, but everyone that comes to our town to shop this holiday season is also protected.
The police department will spend the next week or two starting at gas stations and ATMs, and then also checking out stores in the area to make sure no skimming devices have been placed on credit card readers. Old Saybrook, no stranger to skimming devices. In 2015, they found this one on a bank ATM.
Card goes in, and that would take all the information.
Someone created a piece that they placed over the face of the ATM to make it look like a normal ATM. These devices have hidden cameras allowing someone to steal your card information. If you think you see a suspicious device, call your local police department immediately. In Old Saybrook, Ashley Afonso, Fox 61 News.